In a Roman spring, the German writer Richard Voss first stepped through the bronze gate over which the Ack hovers with its wings wide open. The branch of a mighty German oak curves under the arch, forming a crown of leaves at the top. It was the portal of Villa Falconieri, the Shining House, one of the five portals that lead to this wonderful Tusculan residence. Villa Falconieri is a royal place that seems to hover between the underlying city of Frascati and the grey medieval Capuchin convent. Both rise on the ruins of Cicero Villa.
Stay here. Don't get up. Do you need light? No. Make this dream stay longer. Please, stay here.
Thank you. ci ferirebbe forse come un dardo la luce. Troppo lungo è stato il giorno, oh troppo, ed io già penso al suo ritorno con orrore. La luce come un dardo.
In May 1907, the villa was bought by the German banker Baron Ernst Mendelssohn Bartholdy of Berlin, who donated it to Kaiser Wilhelm II. Here the German writer Richard Voss lived for 25 years and wrote some novels.
Wenn du Schöner und schöner schmiegt sich der Plan, schmeichelnde Lüfte wehen mich an. Fort aus der Prosa, Lasten und Mühe, zieh ich zur Lande der Poesie. Bald ja die Sonne, blauer die Luft, grüner die grüne wird's gern der Duft. Dort an dem Mais hat Schwellen von Saft, sträubt sich der Arome störrische Kraft. Wild am Zypressen blond und braun, trägt ihr wie zierliche, grüßende Frauen. Was glänzt im Laube, Funken wie Gold?
Tusculum Villas, and it is the residence of the Vivarium Novum Academy since 2016. Since then, thousands of people have had the opportunity to visit the Borromini complex absolutely free of charge and to be able to participate in local, national and international cultural events. Hundreds of scholars from all over the world have participated in conference meetings. Hundreds of students from all over the world have had the opportunity to study here the humanity and to enjoy the beauty of the villa and its garden. The park consists of splendid Italian gardens expanded in the 17th century and with a small lake surrounded by cypresses planted in the 18th century, which beauty is actually partially lost. Villa Falconieri is the oldest of the Tusculan Renaissance villa, and originally it was called Villa Rufina, having been built by Monsignor Alessandro Ruffini, Bishop of Melfi. Important architects such as Antonio da San Gallo the Younger and Borromini worked on the project. The frescoes inside are the work of Pier Leone Ghezzi, Giacinto Calandrucci, Ciro Ferri, Niccolò Berrettoni and others.